We'll have you back. The Bayelsa State Commissioner for Information, Daniel Maxson, says the people of Ogbia need to unite to attract development to their local government. That was during his visit to Ogbia, Munak Dumero Charles Owaba, who described him as an illustrious son. Over to George reports.
Bayelsa State Commissioner for Information and Orientation, Daniel Iworiso Maxson, is out to achieve two things: the unity of the Ogbia people and to bring development to the council area. Iworiso Maxson takes his peace-building initiative to the King of Ogbia Kingdom, His Eminence Dumaro Charles Owaba.
Ogbia Kingdom is yearning for development, and no other person can develop Ogbia except we all that are here who are Ogbia people. Isobo. And we cannot talk about development if we are not united. I have come to present myself as a son of the land and to also contribute my own little quota to the development of Ogbia. We need your royal support to mobilize and galvanize all our people, all our leaders, so that we can begin to discuss the unity of Ogbia, because it's only when you are united that we can talk about development.
An illustrious son of Ogbia Kingdom, Iworiso Maxson, I've assessed him as a man that wants to work for the development of Ogbia people. He has come to the field to exhibit some of his skills and talents to help, to assist, to build the Ogbia Kingdom.
The Chairman, Education Authority Ogbia, and the Chairman, Ogbia Brotherhood, are pleased with the achievement of the Seriake Dixon administration and the contributions of their son, the Commissioner for Information.
Maxson Iworiso is somebody who's ready to take every person along. He is also ready to help. He is open-handed. He is free-minded. And I believe that he will do more. Yes, he's a man of the people.
He's performed very well. We are proud of him. And I have even congratulated him for what he has done, he has been doing in the state. The scorecard presentation by the ministerial and the ministries and agencies is something that has actually portrayed the intimidating achievements of the governor. And I'm very, very happy about it. Like I said, all the doubting Thomases are now clear, are now convinced that the governor is doing his best.
Service is at the heart of what we do as a people, and we have to be selfless about it. I am very honored and privileged to be so appointed, to be given this opportunity to serve the restoration government and by extension to serve my people.
Governor Dixon had earlier earmarked 1 billion naira for infrastructure development in Ogbia Council area. Ovietime George, TVC News, Yenagoa, Bayelsa.